Allow me to share to you my short speech during the activity of the Regional Council of Student Chapters of IIEE of Southern Luzon Region. To the organizers and participants, good day. Do you believe that you are in the right path taking electrical engineering? Do you believe that belonging to the electrical engineering profession is an edge for a successful career? Why did I ask? It is because going back from the Bible story during creation, what did God say? Let there be light, and there was light. This is my everyday reference of motivation, that light produced by electricity is a very essential phenomena of the universe. Gadgets such as mobile phones, including laptops, computers, appliances, machines, infrastructures are powered by electricity. Thunders, lightnings are product of natural electrification. Therefore, there are, or better to say, there must be always opportunities for electrical practitioners who are the real innovators and guardians of an invisible fluid called electricity that power ups almost everything in the universe. Be brave, be proud, for you are part of the essential lights that metamorphose the world to a better one. Thank you. Good day.